Looks like another fine fall weekend in the Sand Hills. Here's what's happening. On Saturday, the 43rd annual Holly Arts and Crafts Festival takes place in the village of Pinehurst from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. More than 100 hand crafters will be displaying their works from woodworking, handmade jewelry, glass, and more. Also on Saturday from noon to 10 p.m., celebrate Southern Pines Brewing Company's 7th anniversary at their original Air Tool Drive location. Enjoy the brewery's beverages and entertainment from 4 bands throughout the event. Tickets starting from $5 can be purchased at southernpinesbrewing.com. On Friday, check out a free movie at Aberdeen Lake Park. Cruella, starring Emma Stone and Emma Thompson, will be shown starting at 6:45. Concessions will be available for purchase. The corn maze continues at Kalawi Farms in Eagle Springs. The maze will be open each Friday, Saturday, and Sunday in October from 10 a.m. till 7 p.m. Enjoy the maze, hay rides, jump pillows, super slide, a pumpkin patch, and much more. Cost is $10 per person. Ages under 2 are free. Go to kalawifarm.net to reserve your 2-hour time slot. And on Saturday, vocalist Darren and Brooke Aldridge will perform at 7:30 p.m. at Owens Auditorium at Sand Hills Community College. Tickets can be purchased at TicketBeSandHills.com. And for more information and events, go to homeofgolf.com/events. Whatever you do, get out and enjoy another fall weekend in the Sand Hills of North Carolina.